it's been the biggest joy to be able to do this again. Just being welcomed into this group and they're like, hey, come play with us. Let's go across the world and meet all these people and do this amazing show. This is great.
It's not a concept for me. It's not an idea. I can get inside of your experience and understand who you are. And that's like the ultimate expression of what being a Sense8 is.
I've fallen in love with these people.
The show says it all. The show touches people that strongly.
This show has actually changed people's lives profoundly.
The last 3 years working on Sense8 totally changed my whole brain.
This is so much bigger than what we even think.
Just this whole flash of memories from different cities and different countries on different continents. It's this like unspoken bond that you have with people.
And you feel like part of this group that spreads a message all over the world that is so much bigger than anything else that there is on TV right now.
As long as we hold on to the idea that there's love, we can be incredibly connected, measure it by the impact it has on human beings' lives and their hearts.
Small and large acts of love and caring and of looking out for one another. And that will be a true revolution.
I feel very, very lucky to have been part of this journey. It's helped me expand and grow as a person and as an artist. It's nice that we're all here together and we get to see it off together. This is a special moment and one that I will remember for the rest of my life.